Jill.
Oh, Chris, I'm so sorry.
Wait, what's with your voice?
I'm Alfred Ashford. My grandfather was one of the founding members of Umbrella Inc.
Oh, fuck.
Looks like this is it.
Ugh, it stinks.
Sure does.
No way, Leon.
Way? Got something that might interest you.
Hey, Jill. What are you doing?
Oh, I'm just bringing my item box to the guard's house.
I'm a step ahead. I'm bringing my box to the lab.
Okay. See you later.
What?
Pokey, you're my best friend.
Oops, sorry, dude. My bad.
Pokey, are you okay?
Lord Sadler. An American came for the president's daughter. He doesn't know anything about Las Plagas that infected that girl. Now, we only should let him get the girl. And once they are in America, she will become one of us and kills the president.
Wait, I've got a better idea. Why don't we try to kill the American and prevent him from getting the girl? Even better, let's reveal our plans to him and give him all the knowledge about Las Plagas. Do everything, just not what we initially planned.
Brilliant!
He's climbing your windows, he's mad to your people up, trying to rape him, so you need to hide your kids, hide your wife, hide your kids, hide your wife, hide your kids, hide your wife, and hide your husband, cause they're raping everybody out here.
What's going on? Whoa, what is this?
Still alive, I see. But not for much longer. I sent my right hand to dispose of you.
Do you mean the one I just threw a knife in, or the one you used for masturbating?
Die, you worm!
But a prostitute is someone who would love you, no matter who you are, what you look like. Yes, it's true, children. That's not why you pay a prostitute. No, you don't pay for her to stay. You pay her to leave afterwards. That's why I pay the lot for prostitute. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. James Taylor.
A prostitute is like any other woman. They all trade something for sex, and they do it well.
That's why I say prostitutes, prostitutes, they all.
Albert. The Ouroboros project is almost complete, and no one knows about it.
Soon the world will be ours.
I've got a better idea. Let's call the BSAA and infect the entire village with Las Plagas, so we get a lot of attention. Even better, send a picture of Jill to Chris, so he can come here, giving him a big chance to ruin our plans!
Brilliant!
Chris!
Glad to see that you're okay.
Wait, did you just fart?
You guys smell that again? Huh?
I see a banana in you.
How did you know?
Hey, hold on a second. A banana?
Yes, a banana. Just like your father.
You don't know that.
It is.
Baby!
Better put a leash on that puppy.
This is between me and him. Go ahead. Shoot. But you're still a banana. Wesker infected himself with T-Banana, which is in your blood now.
I hate bananas more than anything else!
Okay, put your gun down, baby.
Tell me, is it just T-Banana or Oral Bananas?
Both.
Jake, stop! Just put your gun down!
Stinky banana blood!
Die!